Good morning and welcome back to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. After one day off for Blizzard maintenance, I am back with a Paladin deck. Currently sitting at one win and two losses. Looks like every battle from here will be a fight to stave off retirement. Let's jump right in and see who our first opponent is, who may coincidentally also be our last opponent for this deck. Where the opponent is?
Uther
a hunter.
Versus Rexa.
Let the hunt begin.
I will fight with honor.
Well, this starting hand looks pretty terrible. Although I'm loath to throw back the consecration, because the number of times I've just needed one. Ugh, Avenging Wrath to replace it. I guess we have tricks. I just need minions to follow them up. Yeah, it seems terrible. That's exactly how I want to waste that secret, but since I'm playing a hunter who might have flare, I may as well just play out.
Handle it.
His hand doesn't seem to be doing too well either.
To battle.
Reporting for duty.
Yep, this hand is still not good.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
The one creature you would not want with Defender of Argus. This is miserable. I'm gonna have to consecrate to get two guys.
The battle.
Job's done.
Hoping for a good minion off the top. Maybe something nice and
a dingo. Yes.
Defender of Argus. That is freaking awkward. Let's see. He's a 2/3.
I wonder.
I guess that's about all I got. I probably should have pseudo-sided this guy so I'd get the redemption trigger. It's small mistakes like this that I think are keeping me off of being successful in Arena.
I wonder.
Me too. Six. Humility his. Realize we can't afford anything else.
The battle. Reporting for
Jeff Dunn. I guess that's all I got. Hey, buddy, but you got a 1/6 that's gonna screw up casting any other guys. I wish you luck with that. Silenced him, okay. Yeah. Better him than me. Yeah. We can trade.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
To battle.
and just get in for a little bit of damage. Actually, not sure what I want to do next. Depends on what he plays. I'll either Defender of Argus. I don't think Unleash the Hounds was very good for him in that spot, but okay.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Oh, buddy, did you... Okay, that's fine, I guess.
To battle!
Okay, I have no idea what his... He can't be targeted by spells or hero power, so he probably played something where it gets shot. Yeah.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah. Alright, at least we popped that secret. I don't like taking him all the way down to 2, though. So, we are representing 7 damage. He's at 19 life. We're at 15 life with a secret and a couple Defenders of Argus that we've not been able to play for value yet.
You love my new recipe.
Oh, it's a battle cry. Yeah, can't be targeted by... Still can't... What? That was your plan?
My seal for Argus!
Okay...
For Kel'Thuzad! To battle!
Guess we'll just hit you then.
To battle!
Reporting. Make a dude. Bet you wish you had that silencer now. Pretty sure he just made a huge mistake silencing the Spectral Knight. He's at 10, we're at 13. We're just getting Frost Elementals for days. Freeze.
My seal for Argus.
The battle. We'll
just hit as hard as we can.
The battle.
And I think this is about sewn up. He's got to basically do 13 damage to my face here. Just add some insult to injury. All right, we get that second win. Definitely not the worst I've done with Arena. Get a very minor key upgrade, and we'll try one more time today. Two and two is not exactly what I want out of a deck, but I'll take it. I'm pretty sure at the beginning of this series I had a couple where I was 0-3 retire. Alright, any loss still knocks us out. And next up, we've got a rogue.
Ursus Valera.
Watch your back.
I will fight with honor.
I actually want to see what happens with this hand. I could live the dream and double Farseeker with a Defender
Ready
of Argus.
For action.
So let's see. Got all sorts of lines of play, but nothing to do before next turn.
What does the future hold?
Job's done.
Either way, it's a 2-for-1 whether he ignores it, unless he's got something out of hand. He just wants to aggro me out. Works for me. Undo some percentage of his damage. He'll have to backstab and use his knife if he's got a backstab. We could just run him out of cards this way.
I wonder.
I am not a fan of playing one toughness creatures in this format. It's just too easy to deal with all of them with one card. He's thinking.
So many options.
Yeah. You got 4 cards. Come on. I don't think I Defender of Argus, which makes my next turn really awkward unless I get a 2-drop. Did they leave? I'm sure that my big play of Earthen Ring Farsinger didn't do it. Okay. Consecration off the top. I don't think I'm ready yet. Just got a 5/5. Actually, that's not a terrible plan. Because he's got no friendly minions. Yeah. I like making sure that Death Rattle does nothing. Next up is the 5-mana turn. I can Silverhand Knight unless he plays something legitimately threatening, in which case I Abomination. Slowly grind out an advantage.
I wonder.
Yeah, me too.
Some's still fun.
That's threatening enough. I can Iron Beak Owl on the next turn. Get in for some damage. Some beats. Let's see, 6. 6 is not enough to both Silverhand Knight and Silence is Taunter.
I wonder.
Maybe I made my decision a little too fast. Maybe I should have just silenced him immediately. Oh, you played that way too early, dude. Silence you. Silence.
Kill not
up the beats. Now I have all sorts of options. Oh, his shrink just a little. That was good. So he's got the taunter, which he can replay, which I can immediately kill. Or he can just stab. He's thinking about it. Stabbing me. I'm not sure that was a right choice. Oh, I see. I can't actually immediately do that. I can questing adventure and Silverhand Knights. Continue to keep up the pressure.
So many.
Yeah, until he plays something crazy, I kind of feel like I'm in control. Yeah, Demolisher's not gonna do it. See here.
Give me a quest.
Squire, attend me.
Job done.
Ready, sir.
To my face. Actually, that's probably the best possible outcome. Because the best he can do with the cards he's got are hit my squire and stab my squire to kill, which means I get the Defender of Argus huge for these two. Have to see what's in his hand. I need to keep drawing those cards out. I've actually taken a lot of damage for being kind of the control role, trying to establish inevitability. That was a more difficult word than I expected it to be. Oh, come on. It's going to be another one of those episodes where I run for 20 minutes and 10 of those are my opponent trying to figure out which card to play. Come on. Are we literally paralyzed by decision? You stab me again. I'm pretty sure that was flat wrong. That's pretty good.
My seal for Argus.
Let's get another card.
To battle.
And I think we just throw in the beats. Okay. So you're gonna have to use your assassinate if you've got it.
My shield for Argus.
Oh, that's pretty good. That'll be enough to take care of the questing adventure. Nope, you got the assassinate. Alright. That's fair.
Oh,
makes my play absolutely automatic.
Into the breach!
One, two, and a 2-1. I have 6 left. Looks like the secret.
For the Lich King!
We go like this. You insist. Like that. The Thralmar Farseer that has been in my hand since the beginning. Ooh, that's spicy. All those decisions to stab me look a little better now. I still think I get there before he can finish me off. Yeah, because if he doesn't kill something here, I win. I have 4 damage on board. Actually, I win anyway.
Well played.
Ready, sir.
All right. We catch another victory, which means another day with his deck. Pull ourselves to a winning record with 3 wins and 2 losses. Means I will be back tomorrow playing this deck again before retirement. I'd like to thank everybody for watching. I will have time this week, even with the delay from Blizzard maintenance, to get the new deck rolling, so the YouTube will be up on Monday. As always, if you're following me on Twitch, I appreciate it. If you're not, you should be considering hitting that follow button so you'll know whenever I go live. If you're watching on YouTube, please like, follow, comment. I'm mainly doing this series to learn more about Arena, so if you've seen a bad play that I'm missing, I do review all these videos and I do read all the comments. So please, comment if you see something I did wrong or a decision you think I could have made better. Until tomorrow... This is Doc Stout, and I'm signing out.